lot of times it's unfair to be married to Donald Trump. And I did have a prenup that terminates at a certain level. I'm a big prenup believer. Even though they're nasty, terrible documents, I mean, I'm a big believer in that stuff. So there's nothing really nice about it. But in our world, with the long courts and with the vicious lawyers and with all of the problems, if you have money or if you think you're going to have money, you have to have a prenuptial agreement. Well, you know, the bottom line is marry a rich guy and have a big check written.